Hi, I'm Karen, co-owner of Danmar Wrestling, and this is Corey Phillips, Sales and Marketing. And we are here at the NCAA tournaments, and we're anxious to show everyone the equipment that we manufacture right here in the US of A. And we have a variety of custom work that we do. Basically, we can take head guards that we manufacture, adding logos, graphic design work to them, and making them unique. One of the things that we've designed and manufactured is called the Warrior Half Mask. What this is a face guard that actually just comes halfway down the face, protecting the nose and the eyes. We have a sling forehead removable piece that can help to fit to a specific wrestler. It also has the cheek pads on the inside for balance, and this actually goes right underneath the head guard, so it's very, very secure. Another specialty item that we do is the various kinds of logos. We have a variety of artwork that we can put on head guards. These are actually embedded in as part of the head guard. They don't peel off. And again, we can do schools, clubs, camps. We can honor wrestlers. We do have freeform art. We also do camo of various types. We can produce what you send us. And going to the website, of course, is how you get a hold of us in order to submit artwork. In addition to that, we do have something that we just came out with this year, too, called Blindfold Wrestling. Blindfolds can also be marked. This is for Catholic Central, and Coach Rodriguez was the one that developed this whole program. We have Blindfold Wrestling DVDs that help you understand the importance of feel and touch besides just sight in wrestling. This was a very successful wrestling program, and Coach Rod thought the reason for it was because he uses this blindfold technique. So we also would highly recommend that. And now here's Corey, and he's going to tell you about some more of the products that we manufacture.
Hello, I'm Corey Phillips from Danmar Wrestling. I work in the sales and marketing department. I'm here to tell you about our Danmar Wrestling apparel. Here we have our Keep Wrestling Alive t-shirt. One of the things that everybody's talking about here in Iowa is keeping wrestling alive in the Olympics. And we're here to support wrestling in the Olympics with this t-shirt that we have, so all of the proceeds from the sales will go towards supporting that. Here we have our Warrior Half Mask shirt that shows our Warrior Half Mask with a fiery glow behind it as well. Here are our Warrior Wrestling shorts and sweatpants that are both made of heavyweight material and made in the USA. Here we have our Deep Cup Mount ear pads for our wrestling headgear. We have our temporary and permanent style. What they do is they give you an automatic deep cup with the head guards, and they just stick in on the inside of the headgear. One of those actually sticks in and adheres to the inside of the headgear and stays in there permanently, and we have our other that is a temporary pop-in that will slide in and be able to be removed easily. One of the things that we have noticed is that there's not a youth head guard available. What we have done is we've created a youth head guard to fit children a lot easier. We have elastic straps for a younger child, and then we also have vinyl straps that is more for competition. Also available from our company, we have a nutraceuticals that are a medical grade supplement. And here we have our Medicalicious, which is actually a whey protein and is pure whey. We have many more nutraceuticals available on our website. Please check for more information.
From Des Moines here, we are going back to Ann Arbor, Michigan, where the factory is. And what we'd like to do is take you behind the scenes and introduce you to the people that make this all happen.
Welcome back to Ann Arbor. I am Dan Russo, president of Danmar Products. And I would like to introduce you to the rest of our company here that manufactures our Made in America wrestling products.
Hi, I'm John. My specialty is the design of wrestling equipment with an emphasis on headgear. I've been in this line of work since 1962, and my goal is to produce wrestling headgear that prevent or eliminate cauliflower ears, and yet maintain their attractiveness and durability. I hope that you find this to be true also. And I think our line of new products, the logoed headgear with the customized features, certainly meets this goal.
Hi, this is Chad, and this is our materials and handling warehouse. And we like to buy all our raw materials from American suppliers.
Hi, my name is Amanda. I've been with Danmar for 2 years. And in the wrestling department, I do the freeform art on our custom headgear and our custom warrior masks.
Hi, my name is Matthew Olis. I've been with Danmar Wrestling for about a year now. I do production and dipping and painting of the wrestling parts.
Hi, my name is Debbie. I work at Danmar Wrestling. I've been here for 9 years. I package and assemble products.
Danmar Wrestling has been in business for over 40 years, and we have designed a number of products that actually were patented by John Marcello. And if you'd like to read more about us, please visit our website at danmarwrestling.com.